Hello! Welcome back to 20 Games with Lizardmen. I'm Durin. And we drew Undead. This is game... Oh, and they have bribes at their stadiums. So they're a foul Undead team. This is... Okay. Only one kill, though. Mighty Blow Guard. Ooh, we've got a Speedy Mummy. Only one ghoul. That's interesting. I don't think I've ever seen that yet. Well, if they're going to foul the shit out of me, then I'm going to buy an extra apple. And here you go, Speedy. No, I'm not bringing you to your treats again. You're getting really lazy. Like, no, I'm not picking you up. I'm gonna dive in here for a quick look. It is game 17. Okay. Nearing the end. It's right there. Move your ass. Ooh. Is that the Star Mummy? I've yet to see him play. It is. It's a break tackle wrestle. That's interesting for a mummy. But it's not like you're building him, so. So, oh, wow. All inducements on the mummy. Okay. So three mummies to deal with, kitty. Three. Good thing this is a Lizardmen team. You got some big boys too. So we shall see. I have a very vanilla Lizardmen team though. Yeah, not a whole lot of special. I mean, I had the agility ups early on in Source that I passed up. Oh, this is really cool. And as per usual, we go into the settings and save them, which will in turn mute the microphones. Yay. Oh, are we down a Source? No, okay, he's just back there. Wow, little David's ahead of Tonto in the SPP. I guess we'll have to switch him up. Sorry, Tonto. Does he have 6 strength as well? He does have 6 strength as well. I thought he might. And 5 movement! Holy shit! We got 2 fast mummies to deal with. Whew! That's a problem. Well, Batman, we found out what you're doing this game. There's only got one ghoul. I assume it's going to sit on the bench. I could be wrong, though. Well, more guard. Yep. Alright, so what do we got in front of us? Swing you around here. That looks pretty good. Swing you up here. And we're gonna swap you out. Did I not see any tackle? That might be good. I don't think I did. I did not. Alright, I set this up the wrong way, but that's, you know, it's what I do, I guess. There we go. We got animation, so he shouldn't regenerate. He did not. Look at that. I'm sure he's all broken up about niggling a zombie. Whoa, 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 what did I just do there? That was almost terrible. Oh, good bonehead. Nice. Alright, so no blitz for me. I guess we will... Are any of you else close to leveling? No, you just leveled. Oh, alright. You it is. Good stuff. You're not gonna go? Go there. There you go. That was a very... Well, I shouldn't say it's unproductive. That bonehead kind of stings, though. We did get an injury, so... We had a net positive result, I guess. And we didn't use a reroll to pick up the ball, which is always nice. He's gonna fire into a piece with block, but he might use the star player actually. Because he does have wrestle. Oh, he's gonna load up. Okay. So who's taking the heat then? Oh, he's gonna. That's a double. That is also a double. Okay, those are fine then. They're not triples, so we'll live with it. Oh, more help. More help. He's just loading up. I would say this is ill-advised, but we'll see how it works out. Oh, is he just gonna go croc something? He could do that too, I guess. He is gonna go croc something. Nope, here's hoping. I don't have a lot of faith in our Crocs. He's had a such a bright career. Oh, that looks pretty good, though. So we're going to wrestle. Which means I get a foul on the mummy, maybe. How do I get the best foul? First things first. You can't be there. Oh, they're ganging up on me. Oh, here we go. I can't seem to avoid these fucking things today. Oh, my bad. Now we got problems. So what do? We exploit how slow he is? Probably. Actually. GFI? No GFIs, please. Boy, this doesn't work. I'm screwed. But it does. Oh! Snap. You open up the hole. I Actually, no, that's a bad spot to stand. Can you go one more, please? Okay, how about one more? Good for you. Surefeet, bailing me out. Thank you, Mr. Surefeet. These are both shitty. Which means you're probably shitty too. You are. So let's do the not so shitty one first. Not the end of the world, I guess. And away we go. Does free up the white, though. Oh no, yeah, it just screws up the white. The white can't get all the way over there, so. It's two turns before I gotta worry about him. Well, actually the turn after my next one, so. Oh wow, look at that. DW! No! Not Darkwing. Oh. Boo. You're not running away. Who are you kidding? Oh, I see you. I almost missed you. But I saw you. Nice. Tit for tat. No, just a stun. You're a big boy, aren't you? Okay, this one's fairly simple, so we'll do it first. One, two, three, four, five, six. Okay. So you can stand on the sideline. That's what we like. Oh, that means we're gonna wrestle, are we? Or... just dump his ass over there. I think you're gonna stay put. I only have two rerolls, so I don't feel like trying that. Oh, wait! Nah, that would still only give you a one die. Let's cut this off this way, I guess. Sixes. I don't like sixes. At least I don't like it when my opponent rolls them. Push. That's a win. That's a winner. Or a wiener. Easily cleared. Now we hope for some 1 of 9 magic. Oh, there's a 1 of 9. This could be terrible. Ah, just KO. Oh, I get 2 apples. I guess I could have appoed DW, couldn't I? Yeah. I coulda, shoulda, woulda. Well, I'd rather blitz with you. Well, wait, if I go... Oh, hold on a second, hold on a second, hold on a second. Something else is materializing here. Something else just came to me in a vision. But didn't materialize. But that's okay. Oh, you don't have block. Maybe I'm not going with you first. Oh, there is a zombie right there. Okay. Unfortunately, we can't tee him up. Ooh, what's this look like? Oh, I'm taking that. Nothing. That sucks. Touchdown! Little Dave. Showing the big Goliath how it's done. He is the better player. Uh-oh. That's not good. Yeah, I see plenty of holes. Which I'm not a big fan of. I'll tell you what I don't mind. Star players on the bench. That's funny. Doesn't have a lot of block. That's where we're gonna have to try and shine. 3 blocks and a paid for wrestle. So what do we do? Well, he's only got 1 piece that moves it fast, and then 2 at 6, and then it's just slow. Although that mummy's... Oh, it's only has 1 agility. Yeah, never mind. You don't want to handle... You don't want the ball carrier to be a mummy. Never mind. I'm just talking nonsense now. Looks like he's favoring the left side a little bit, just a teeny tiny bit. Oh, I like that. Now all of a sudden drop ball matters a little bit. Dropping the Lone Ranger might matter too, but we'll see. Oh, god damn. Armor? No. No, no, no. Go stand on the bench, you're fine. We will not save Batman. Batman, you're on your own at this point. Oh! Sneak out of there. Oh, could he be sneaking in a foul? It's not going to be a very good one. Tying up the source with this trash. Yep, it's pretty standard fare. The ghoul should be the last thing to move. Ooh, a blitzing mummy. 109? Nope, it's down rock steady. Nope. Nope. Didn't get a drop. Just kind of hoping. What's up, Nosedive? How's it hanging? Gonna hand it to a zombie? Really? No, you're not. Take your 42 or your 28. Of course, it works. That wasn't part of my plan. Alright, what's the Crocs looking like? Not good. Fuck, do I really want to leave that up to Batman? Oh, you suck such balls though, Batman. But if you actually do me a favor for once, maybe we can be friends. That's not the favor I was looking for. So that means... No, this should be a two, right? No, it's a one. I hate math. Yeah, he bought them. It's the first time I've seen anybody use them. It's kind of cool. He's pretty cool. Alright, Goliath. Time to earn that paycheck. He's pretty sick. Mighty blow, break tackle, wrestle, 6 strength, 5 movement. Yeah, the vampire's really good too. Lizards, yeah. I don't know. I tend to. I guess I don't use star players a lot on the lizard team, I find. There's been, like, once maybe I used the Saurus, and that's because I was down two Saurus and I got the money for it. But, all of my skinks have really made it through this series. Yeah, but he's useless. He never does anything for me. He got it in, like, game one or two, and he's done nothing the entire series. He's had a few missed next games, so he gets injured all the time. He's the king of eating one die blocks, like he always gets hit by them. It's nothing but pows and stumbles when somebody throws a one die at him. It's not the fantasy you would think it would be. Oh wow, he rerolled that. This is game 17, so we're deep into the series. There's only a few left. Oh, I choose where I go. Okay, let's go over here then. My bad. I probably should have moved away. But the blitz is gone, so there's not a whole lot to fear. Are you winning? Well, I'm up one nothing. My record, I think I'm at 10 wins. 10, 2, and 4, I think. The record's 14. I've had twice with two other teams. Norris and Orc both got 14 wins, and if I run the table, I guess I could get there with these guys. They could hit 14, but this is bad. We're gonna have to rely on some skink nonsense here. Oh, big time. Oh, that's a dodge, actually. I forgot. I have a source with dodge. Look at that shit. Yeah, that'll work. Actually, that's perfect. Oh, this is a big if. If you don't bonehead on me. I had to say it, didn't I? Yeah. God damn it. This is why I can't have nice things. All I needed was, yeah, just a knockdown. And I was golden. I could have blitzed with this guy. And it would have all been, like, beautiful and special. And yeah, just really pretty. Oh, he's no. Xbox One for $40. $40, Jesus. Did you steal it? Figures. A tiny scratch on it? Wow. The old manufacturer's defect. That's a good one. It's a good scam, actually, if you're like the old. I'm surprised it still works. Oh, can we get a one? Can we get some sweet, sweet justice? No, big fat six. Sidestep's good, though. He's not going to get a free run. No free runs today. In fact, it just got a lot worse for him. You got one out, son. And I'm going to close the door on that now, too. Oh, wait, no, did he just... Oh, he has already blitzed, yeah. I know, first world problems, eh? Move my big dumb ass out of there. Oh, you're in Canada too? Hey, Halifax, Nova Scotia, represent. Yeah, our dollar blows right now. $80 for new games. It's gonna cost me $80 for XCOM. I can't believe it. I never buy new games, but I have to buy XCOM. I love XCOM. Only the dilemma now is they delayed XCOM, so now it comes on the same day as Darkest Dungeon. It's just like, I hate my life. Saskatchewan. Saskatchewan? I don't know. I don't play Xbox. So the short answer is I have no idea. Saskatoon! So you a Rough Rider? Well, to be fair, one of them is Blood Bowl too, and you can get it on PS4 or PC, so... This is turn 8! This is where the magic's supposed to happen, eh? I had a feeling you were gonna bonehead again, so I just let it go. Let it go. Let it go. I think I'm just gonna one die it. Yeah. They're proud of the Rough Riders, to be sure. Oh, come on! Really? Yeah, I know, I was getting KO'd. God damn it. This game, some days. It's funny, I've got a new orc team that I called Just Fun. I just fuck around with them. I'm 4-2-0 with them. Everything seems to go their way. Any other time I try and do a series or make a team or do something else, nothing. Just garbage dick the whole way. So now I'm probably going to get 2-1 grinded. Lacrosse, ooh. Is it still Canada's national sport? I thought we changed that to hockey, finally. I mean, the rest of the world just assumed it was hockey, so it was funny when you had to go, no, it's actually lacrosse. I think they changed it to hockey, though. Alright, we're looking for some kind of push. That is not a push. It is still the national sport? Well, that sucks. Is he, like, in range? Yeah, he is. Lacrosse is actually, I used to watch local lacrosse at one of the local arenas. Oh, the double call for the ref, maybe? No. And the games were just brutal. The fights that would break out were unreal. Like, you think football and hockey are physical? Go watch a lacrosse game. A bunch of, you know, 30-something men who's past their prime and they're just killing each other. It's pretty funny. Oh no, they divided it now, so we don't have a single national sport. What? I don't understand why we just don't dump lacrosse. Are we the only country in the world that's showing love for lacrosse? Are you... This is bullshit now. Oh, I'm gonna lose this game too. Thanks to KOs. I'm gonna need something dramatic to happen. Yeah, exactly. What could go wrong, right? With no gear on their legs, just completely exposed. Bonus turn. Well, I mean, no, there's other people who play it, but I mean, like, who has it as a national sport other than us? That's pretty terrible. Don't you... I think it's over. I think Nuffle's trying to tell me that it's just not your day today. So I'm just gonna go for the crazy shit now. Look, I'm closer to the ball. Come on, Kim. Okay, my biggest hope is that he has to re-roll the pickup. It'll work, but I just want to see a re-roll get used. Like, that's all I'm hoping for. Just show me the rolls are going both ways. Google to the rescue. That's what I keep telling my mom. I keep saying, just ask Google. She's like, what do you mean, ask Google? I mean, like, literally type in the question you want to know the answer to, and Google will tell you. Treat it like you're talking to a person. She never seems to understand it, though. Another KO that won't get up. Awesome. Yes! We got a reroll. He has to burn it, otherwise I might pick it up and run in. Yeah, it's very simple to most of us, but older people can't seem to wrap their head around it. Yes, you can literally just say, like, how would I get to this Sobeys, and it would tell you. Oil wrestling, oh! Hello, turkey. All of a sudden, I just ended up on my bucket list for destination spots. Who would ever think you'd want to go to Turkey? Of course, Turkey's not exactly known for its super hot women, is it? That's not to say there isn't any, but... Isn't there like a stereotype of like hairy Turkish women? Isn't that like a thing? Oh, men oil wrestling. Well, no, I don't want to... No. To each their own, but... That's a butt fingering. Come on, game. Let's level out this RNG a little bit. Do I even try something else other than, like, man. I think the play is the play. Whoa. It might not be the play. Actually, if the dodge fails, I don't get a reroll on it, so. Wow. Yeah, I think Nuffles decided I'm not allowed to get to 14 wins. Because it would take a disaster for this to end up in a tie at this point. Because I'm about to lose this guy. Oh, I'm getting fouled too. Nice. Who's going to do the fouling though? Oh, maybe I'm not going to get a foul. He's pretty spread out. Eastern Rome, yeah. The Ottoman Empire, yeah. Must be a big part of that. Just die, Batman. You've been nothing but a disappointment this entire series. Made it their home. Going for the one die? Of course we are. Oh, we should have ate that. Rip Constantinople, yep. Oh, he's setting up a serf. Okay. No. Of course no drop. Nothing but hand. Hey, push. Could we be making a comeback? The answer is maybe. No, when I hit you, you've got to flip. Let's see. All right, so there's my one die. Another one die, and this should be another one die. Alright, we'll go for the skinktastic one die first. Take it. It's another time he's gotta try and pick it up. Are you going to wait? Nope, you're not going to wait. Oh, protection. There we go. Protection and a foul assist. And that'll do it. Rip one skink. Oh, just a stun? Wow. That was generous. Thanks, Nuffle. Can one of you guys not... Can, like, two of you stay up? Alright, cool. Enjoy your pooper scooper time. I wish I had a dog. But I can't afford one. And I live in the city, so... Yep, I smell a foul here. He's set up pretty good. I don't think he's gonna let this one go. So, can we get rid of the bribe at least? Because we're gonna lose that skink. Nope. Wow. I got problems. That's not helping. Well, shit. He's gonna get surfed now, isn't he? Well, you guys are a colossal disappointment, so let's just fucking blitz with him. Alright, caution to the wind time. We need something to go our way. Come on, Nuffle. Come on, dude. Why are you doing this to me? Why do you hate my lizard team so much? There's losing because of RNG, and then there's Jesus fucking Christ. My ass is sore. Stop fucking me. Did I forget to stand him up? I might have forgot to stand him up. I think he was stunned, though. Yeah, actually, he was stunned. Yeah, I couldn't stun him up. So our only way to tie now is for him to just get, like, the worst pickup streak ever. Because I'm going down every shot, it seems like. Yeah, like, even if it wound up in a zombie's hands, he could get there easy enough. There's just enough turns left. Nope. Just another clean pickup. I was gonna foul this. This is risky, eh? If he doesn't get at least a stun, I just can stand up and blitz the shit out of that ghoul. But he will. I mean, what's... Oh. No? What the fuck happened there? Holy shit, he just fucked up. Fucked up. Oh, it's too red. But launchpad's free. Thanks for not covering him anymore. Or launchpad, the Lone Ranger. No, we're all in. It's murder time. Come on, be the Goliath I always hoped you would be. And you're doomed, right? Yeah. So let's just do some crazy run. I just need that ghoul to be a ghoul and drop the fucking ball. Maybe I can do this. I know. They gotta do some work. Fuck, there's nobody else there to do it. Oh, I did forget about my skink that time, though. No, I have one. I forgot to stand him up. He actually could have come down and covered the ball. Yeah, he could have stood right there. That's my bad. That may actually cost me. Oh, he's gonna blitz with the ghoul. Yes! Damn. Alright. But it's a comedy of errors now. For picking up the ball, I hope. Yeah, I know, I forgot. Nope, this could be good. You gonna stand me down? Nope. I would've taken a wrestle. Yeah, see. This is what I was hoping for. By moving, even though I know I'm gonna fail this dodge out with that Saurus, it's gonna make his mummy walk away. It's gonna take his mummy two turns to be effective anywhere else. So it effectively gets rid of the mummy for a little while. And the bribe's gone. He's got me massively outnumbered though. I don't think he cares about the bribe at all. He's still gonna keep fouling. There we go. See, I just needed a little bit of fair RNG. Maybe I can do this. Right, it's still a good trade-off, though. I mean, I'm tying up a mummy with a Saurus, so. Damn it! God damn it. Everything else sucks balls. Let's bounce, motherfucker. I'm going down, but I'm bouncing. We're in it to win it. Yes! No stun. I kind of needed an armor break there. I shouldn't have been that excited. So, anything in here? There's too much guard in this mess. No, it's all trash. Better late than never, I guess. No rerolls, eh? Okay. Wow, there's really not even a one die in this mess? That's so sad. So somehow I've stalled it out. Maybe. If he doesn't pick it up, if he gets a drop, that's it. That's a tie. Oh! Nuffle! Nuffle, buddy! You're coming back! Oh wow, still shit. Oh, there's one! Oh no, that's terrible. I've gotta clear this fucker. I guess I gotta try the one die, don't I? I guess that's all I have. Because my only way to blitz in is to run right through where the ball is, and that's not happening. Going around only gives me a one die, so yeah, I guess. Alright, can we win? Maybe. I do have a one die on him, but I'd rather try and win. No, that's a GFI. We're not doing that. We'll try this one, though. Alright, hold on to your hats, folks. Shit, I should have ran that way. I didn't think that out very much, did I? Come on, buddy! Nope. That's what I get. That's what I get. I had to just run left. I didn't look at the field. I honestly just didn't notice the zombie was loose. I thought he was tied up. But then I guess the white right next to him is loose as well, so. Oh god, it's my own stupidity. Well, so we won't be getting to 14 wins in 20 games with Lizardmen. Well, just the fact that I had a shot to win is kind of amazing, the way this game turned out. Yeah, you can kill Batman, I don't mind. He sucks anyway. And you get no SPP for doing it with him. Oh, could he have scored with him? Like, theoretically? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Nope, he was one away. Oh, there goes the blitz. So it's all good now. Maybe. Whew. Cow? Oh. I guess the ghoul's gonna foul me. Oh no, it's gonna go for the ball. That's interesting. A little late for the pickup. Yay, SPP, look at that. One die, no die. Two die, holy shit. Yeah, of course it doesn't work, but... I got one. It'll stay. Just give me this two die. Ooh. All right, Goliath. Yeah, let's just go for it. Fuck it. If we get a good hit, we get a good hit. Oh, it's not blue. Ho, ho, ho. No, not quite. GG. I could have had that, as usual. My biggest downfall is just my quick play. I'm so fast. I need to stop and think once in a while. If I just had to stop and look for 5 seconds, I would have went, oh, go left. But no. DW gets the MVP, but he's hurt. He's hurt. Wow, 10 armor rakes apiece. I had a pass, he had 2 injuries, yep. Sucks to be me. I got my ass handed to me on the physical side of that game. Wow, really? What did he get? Oh, so Loki. Oh, wow. That ghoul was on fire then. He got a touchdown, a hit, and a pass. It's like the Gordie Howe hat trick. Little David. Hey, look at this. Something interesting. Wow. So I got 3 games left. All my skinks have sidestep. 3 of them have sure feet. 1 of them has sprint. Do I just get a block skink? That doesn't sound like a very good idea, actually. Frenzy, yeah, surely. Everybody's scared of the frenzied skink, eh? Sure hands? Maybe I just have a reliable guy? Or a mobile guard piece? Multi-block. Oh, it's gotta be a multi-block, not frenzy. Come on, now. I do have 2... Yeah, but block doesn't... No, well, block's never horrible, but... The thing is, he's not one of... If he was one of my sure feet skinks, I'd like block better, but... Yeah. Jump up, maybe? Oh, no, that's a regular skill. I'm going to go sure hands. I want just a little bit reliable. A better shot at actually picking out. That's like the biggest detriment of this team. And the undead team as well. Because nobody gets sure hands to start with. In fact, nobody on this team... Well, your skinks are your only ball carriers, and they don't get access to sure hands, so... I'll take sure hands. Give me a little tiny bit of ball reliability. At least on the pickup. And handoffs are still at 67, even though they're terrible at catch. But anyway, that was the shit show. That was game 17 in 20 games with Lizardmen. I'm Dern. Thanks for watching.